there was actually five people in our room. I guess we need to go out.
What's up for that?
Oh shit.
Huh? Morning. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. What? Up the thing.
Oh, really? Really?
You got Mackie's.
She didn't know which way to take that thing.
Uh-huh.
And it's great. He's like, no, I told you. Stay on the big trail.
Oof.
What a dick.
Dang,
man.
I would turn back. Yeah, you stay on the big trail by yourself.
I know.
Well, now to get up here again.
Go for it. Just stay on the big trail.
Yeah. We told you. Huh? Oh shit. Just whatever you're comfortable. Whoa! You guys okay? Did you hit him, Adele? Yeah, you got like about 200 feet.
Yeah.
I thought they did. I had class.
Oh, okay. Okay, no problem.
You're alright. Cynthia, you okay? Okay.
Alright.
Yeah, we got one more coming behind us. So. So far, so good.
So far, so good, huh?
I ate shit once on like the same situation down the way. Creep down this thing. Oh shit. Fuck. Sorry, man. Sorry. I got two more coming behind me. Oops, sorry. Can you get by? Oh. I hit that sand and left my momentum.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
That guy was freaking stuck in a ditch.
I know. I was
holy
like,
shit, how long was he here before we came up on him?
I know. Huh?
Don't go that way.
Oh, okay.
Is that where we went?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was this. Or
no. I wonder how long that guy was there before you came up, but did you see him fall?
I didn't see him fall. He was sitting there kind of struggling. I didn't realize he was in that big of a ditch.
He was in a big ditch.
Yeah, he was, like,
he was locked in.
I know.
Yeah. Yeah. I was going to take his shoe off because I couldn't like turn his foot the way he was in there.
Oh, was he trying to take his shoe off?
I was trying to take his shoe off. He couldn't reach. When he was down there, he couldn't reach his bike. Couldn't reach anything.
Shit.
So he was like,
is that?
Because his ass was stuck down in that hole.
Yeah, even though you know people are on this trail.
Yeah, it's still.
I think the panicky part is not knowing when someone's going to come by.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, that guy was like, pulled up and go, oh, shit. Uh-huh.
All right. Woohoo! You behind me. That's badass, man.
What's that?
That's badass coming down there.
Why not?
Let's wait here for the... You got two horses.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh. That's funny shit, huh? Coming down there.
Oh, yeah.
It's all nice and loamy. And spin around. All right.
All right.
Was that not fun?
Yeah. Makes it all worth it, I guess.
There's two. There's two horses down there. We're gonna let them.
Two horses?
Yeah. There's two questions down the way, so we're a little. Ride her back. Ride her back. That's like your friend.
You got two horses. You got
two horses up.
I guess I will spill them.
Uh-huh. What's in here? That's okay, you scared the shit out of me. How you doing? You got it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah,
are we supposed to be over there? Oh, okay.
They have one of those no hair chupacabra dogs.
What?
They have one of those,
that dog?
Yeah, those chupacabra dogs. What's down there? Oh, I know. Okay, I thought there was something like. You got two behind me? Right there.
So where you wanna go, dude? High or low?
No, I'll take low.
Alright.
Yeah, you can take high or low. Low, high has a drop in.
Oh, we're not doing that.
Okay, just go straight down.
Is that where we came from?
Yeah, this is where you came this way.
Where's he going?
He's taking the high road, he's gonna drop in right over here. got to let it loose. Do you like it?
Yeah, I need to get back on here though.
I forgot to grab my beers on the way out.
Oh, you're fine. You grab a sandwich.
Let's go grab some, I know.
Yeah, that's
good. We're almost out.
Okay, we made it. Hold the crooks.
We made it.
Wanted to say hey to Grandma Whitney, high up on the mountain. And yeah, so. See you guys.
Yeah, see you.